Hold on. Hello?
Hello, Rick.
Oh, pull my pint and call me Jack Osborne. Is that Alex Carter?
Yeah, it certainly is, dear.
Where are you and who are you with?
Oh, you're never going to believe this, Rick. I'm in the bath. I'm only in the bath with Pixie Lott. Got her clothes on, then.
You cheeky devil. You do know she's performing later.
Yeah, well, all pop stars have their rituals to unwind, don't they, Rick?
What can you do?
Well, bathe with them, I suppose.
So, Pixie, you performed on the show last year, didn't you? Why did you want to come back?
I wanted to return because it's just so beautiful here. Just the people here are always so welcoming and friendly and lovely. And I heard us doing an interview with you, so I was like, man, I've got to come back.
You know who I am, do you?
I do.
Everyone likes singing in the bath or shower. What's your song of choice?
Yeah, I'm more of a shower person, I think. But I go for, you know that song, Femme? Michael Jackson's singing, is it Jackson 5?
Yeah, that's about a rat.
I didn't actually know. Is it actually about that?
Yeah.
Really?
So you're singing, that's a nice thought, isn't it? Pixie Lott in the shower, nice. Singing about a rat. Do you fancy doing a bit of a vocal warm-up now?
Vocal warm-up?
Yeah, what do you do?
There's a few little things that I do. My favourite is, it's called a lip trill.
Pardon?
It's called a lip trill. Mm. And you literally just have to go... It's meant to be really long, you go from really low to really high.
Give us a... go on.
I can't because I'm smiling, it's really hard.
Why are you smiling, Pixie?
Tell you tell me.
Anyway, I just like... this has been fantastic. Yeah. It's been one of the greatest days of my life and I've kissed Marilyn from home and away, so thank you very much, Pixie Lott. Rick, I've got a bit of a back scrub to do, so it's over to you.
Thank you, Alex. Pixie will be performing later in the show.